thousands of Spokane community members flooded into the streets of downtown today, celebrating the 44th annual St. Patrick's Day Parade.
It's just a great time. Everybody has fun, and we're all Irish, at least for a day.
And they got decked out. And we saw rides all throughout downtown today. Kids getting candy from the parade. And meantime, there was beautiful weather to go around for everybody today to enjoy that.